Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. And today we're going to have a different one. I'm not recording on my tripod, and that is because we're doing a setup kind of tour thing, how I record my videos and stuff like that. So it's just going to be a quick one because we're getting prank videos already and actually trying to think of some because we have done quite a lot. So what we're going to do now, guys, I'm going to turn the camera around. If you do go on to enjoy the video, thank you, Mineral Giraffe, for suggesting this. Drop a like, subscribe, and turn notifications on. So let's get into it. So guys, behind the camera, we actually have this. So, as you can see there, that's where I was just sitting. This is my tripod. So this is the thing kind of behind the camera. So as you see right here, this is where the phone goes itself. And then obviously Holly's always here for emotional support as well, looking at me all the time. But that's really all I actually do for that. And now I'm going to show you what I do my setup wise. I don't know what looks like a flipping crater. I'm not that heavy, don't worry guys. This bit here is like a setup kind of thing. This is where I would have my laptop if I'm doing my schoolwork, obviously mouse there, charger, kind of stuff like that. And it's very nice. And obviously with my tripod over here, I never actually normally use my phone because the quality is not as good as my mum and dad's phones. So in case you're wondering, I use an iPhone 11 to record my videos, and I use it back camera, and it would go like this. So it'd be recording like this, obviously. And also another thing that I actually do is pretty epic, is I use my LEDs as like light. So I put them on white mode. So if you do have LEDs, put them on white mode. And obviously, as you see around the room there, and then that gives you, they're a bit green up here because there's a bit of a loose wire. But basically with this one, it gives the room a lot of extra light in. So without light on, obviously using the actual light itself as well, it actually ends up looking like this, which is absolutely amazing video quality compared to not having a tripod. So if a birthday or a Christmas is coming up, I would probably suggest, well, Christmas isn't coming up, but I'd probably suggest if you're gonna ask for anything and you're an aspiring YouTuber, I would either ask for a tripod to keep your videos nice and still, adjust them. I would link mine in the description, but I had it for Christmas, so I have no idea what it is. Holly, can you stop drinking in the middle of the recording? And obviously, guys, make sure your lighting is brilliant as well. Don't do it at night time. If you are going to do it at night time, make sure you have your light on and you sort your lighting out, because it is pretty hard doing YouTube, especially getting the right lighting, making your videos look quality. And to make your videos look quality, you need good lighting, a decent camera, and if you don't have that kind of stuff yet, I would just suggest getting like something like a square kind of thing, putting like something behind it and just putting your phone, propping it up. But always use the back camera. It's always better than the front camera. I've learned that as I've gone on. And really with YouTube at the minute, I am struggling to try and do schoolwork with family, spending time with friends as well. Obviously doing homework, it's really tough, guys. So we're going to end this video off here. In case you're wondering why the videos have been little recently, that is why. We're going to do some amazing video ideas that have been in the comment sections of the video we did a few weeks ago, a few days ago, and that's where this video came from. So yeah, guys, I'll see you legends in the next one. Don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, turn notifications on. I'm sorry for the video lack of videos lately. We're going to do some cool ones coming up. And as soon as everything's back to normal, vlogs, vlogs, vlogs. That will be epic as well. So yeah, guys, I really did hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you legends in the next one. Peace.